Hello, everyone. Welcome back to our BB podcast. And yeah, I'm here with Brayden.
What's up? The BB podcast.
And I'm Brayden.
So, guys, some weird things are happening. We forgot yesterday's episode 7. So today is episode 8. I know it's a bit strange, but it's okay. And there will be no special guest today, no special guest tomorrow, but there will be one on Sunday. Mm-hmm. So let's get into the BB podcast. The BB podcast is sponsored by none other than... No, crap. We don't have a sponsor. Oops. Okay, guys. What national day is it today? National Donut Day. National Gingerbread Day. National Moonshine Day. Pull out those butt cheeks. Oh, moonshine. Oh. And National Veggie Burger Day. The moonshine. Pull down your pants and show those butt cheeks. Okay, so we're going to get into our first song, High Stakes, No Breaks, 100 Bad Days by AJR.
Remember when we all got drunk, I ended up with two broke thumbs. Oh my God, I felt so dumb, lucky me. I wrote a song that no one knows. I played a show and no one showed. Oh my God, I felt so alone. Lucky me. When all is going wrong and you're scared as hell, what you gonna do, who you gonna tell? Maybe a
100 bad days made 100 good stories. 100 good stories make me interesting at parties.
100 bad days made 100 good stories. 100 good stories made me interesting at parties. Yeah, no, I ain't scared of you. No, I ain't scared of you no more. No, I ain't scared of you. No, I ain't scared of you no more.
Stories, 100 good stories make me interesting at parties.
100 bad days made 100 good stories. 100 good stories made me interesting at parties. Yeah, no, I ain't scared of you. No, I ain't scared of you no more. No, I ain't scared of you. No, I ain't scared of you.
That was 100 Bad Days by AJR. That is one of my AJR favorites, Brady.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, I gotta look at Snapchat. So if the podcast ends, then... Oops. Brady, watch this. Watch this Snapchat. That Dave, that Jacob's mom sent me.
What is it?
No. He like said so lonely with like a bunch of things in it. Sorry guys if you heard that. It's just Snapchats.
I want TikTok back.
Brady.
What?
Oh, so we have 8 minutes left of this podcast. So you were calling someone during the song, Brady. Who was it? Tell me.
Oh, it's just my girlfriend.
Your girlfriend. Ooh.
I haven't done anything. I haven't texted her in a while, so I just decided I should do it.
Viewers at home, if you're wondering who Brady's girlfriend is, I believe that she doesn't like him at all.
Shut up.
Okay, guys, episode 10 will be recorded, and that is the jump around episode. So you guys will see us jump around. That'll be fun. Sorry, we couldn't bake with cookies with Mrs. Fenner. Like, took an hour. So I knew that wouldn't be... I knew we didn't have enough recording time for the podcast. And then yesterday, we just forgot... Oh my gosh, I can't believe that we are that little.
I know. Your face is like... And I'm over here.
You're just... And with your tattoos on your arm. Maybe that should be the new, because I saved it into my camera roll. Guys, okay. So that will be the new, thing for the BB podcast. That picture.
This is me and my girlfriend.
Like, kissing on the lips?
Yep. They did not remember when this. This was, 2008.
Oh, jeez. When December? Were you born? When were you born?
No. This is not... No, this is,
probably the 8th, like, July or something.
08-12-2010.
2010. So 2010, you were like 2.
What's 08? I forgot.
August?
August? Yeah, August. August 12th.
August 12th. So you can celebrate 10 years of kissing.
Anniversary of kissing.
Anniversary of the kiss.
Uh-huh.
Okay, actually, no, that won't be the new picture for it, because I have everything as that picture, but. Me and Brady have been friends for 8 exact years. We've been friends for 8 years, we've been in the same class 7 years, but I thought about it, and if we are in the same class since 8th and if we're in the same class until 8th grade... Then we can say that we are in the same class for 10 years, and we've been best friends for 11 years.
Uh-huh.
Boom. We have a big plan for the...
Let me use my puka shell necklace.
Your puka shells! Oh, I hated those. I remember I hated those so much. I was like, you come to school, you're rocking, you're coming, And you're like, look at my puka shells. Yeah. You're just walking. And then, like, he walks into school one day, and he's showing off his puka shells. And I'm like, oh, my gosh. Those aren't real puka shells. And then they broke one day. And then I was like, oh, wow, so sorry.
I know, they broke in the car.
And then, so, Brady, you're going to Parker High School, right?
Uh-huh.
So...
I mean, I don't know. It depends.
Don't go to Craig. Whatever you do, don't go to Craig, or because you'll be with Grant, yeah. Joseph, Nevada. And so I said, well, I want to go to Parker with, like, Dixie and Brady. And she says, you really want to be with Brady? And I'm like, yeah. Like, we have a big plan in store.
Don't take it seriously.
Our biggest plan, our plan was that we are going to go to the same high school, right?
Yep.
Go to, like, the same college, hopefully, which... And then we'll have different jobs, but we'll become roommates.
Hopefully,
yeah. But that'll be super fun. My dad, actually, when he got his house that we have right now, he actually had a roommate in his house. He lived with his roommate in his house. So that was actually... That gave me the idea. And then they had... My dad had a dog there. And that was, like, the best thing ever.
When did I take this? September 18th? What?
What?
I took this September 18th.
This year? Or 2019?
Oh, yeah, that's 2019.
Never mind. Oh, no, you can't do this year. It's not even September yet. So I'm going up to our aunt's cabin, and it's going to be super fun. I haven't seen them in forever. It's going to be super fun, so hopefully we can get a Saturday podcast in. If not, then we just got to wait for Sunday. So it's episode 8. I'll do an episode. Actually, I think I might do an episode 7. Do you want to just do an episode 7, Brady?
Yeah.
No. Okay, guys. So, we have 2 minutes left. Brady, do you have a song that we can just do maybe half of?
Half of? Yeah, I think so.
Or if not, then that's okay, because we can just talk for the next 2 minutes.
We can play half of Thunderstruck.
Okay.
I mean...
We'll just play where, after it says thunder, 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 and then we'll end it.
Thunderstruck, AC/DC, half of it, starting now.
Oh, the beginning of it.
Yeah.
As you know, at the end, we always do this karaoke type thing, so let's just sing, Brady. Okay, so, we got that in. Thank you guys for joining us here on the BB podcast. Episode 10, which is on Sunday, which will be recorded. Ah, stop it! So thank you guys for joining us. Brady, you may play it away. Goodbye, everyone. Thank you.